Oh, come on out, Mark Anthony.
Officially, however, it's Mark Anthony DiBello, but your staff said that they didn't have a big enough name tag, so already I'm thinking I'm off to a terrible start because I can't even get all the letters in my own name. So, how am I doing?
DiBello, who one day would love to be a game show host.
I've known Mark for 5 years.
I have to hold that against you now.
I just want to say hi to all my friends back home in East Greenwich, New York, my hometown. I know they're both watching.
Okay.